speed!
Stories of Kira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that, or may you strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends, and even your ship.
What kind of merchant doesn't take drachmi?
The kind who is interested in rarer and more valuable forms of payment.
Tell me where to find orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in orichalcum.
All right. Let's see what you have to offer. One who left a message on the board. What's going on?
A crate of good wine was lost at sea. Pirates sank a merchant ship. I need that wine for tonight's banquet.
You can probably still get it back, if you don't mind getting wet.
Only someone truly brave would wade into those waters now. The pirates are still nearby, and I've heard rumors of a shark spotted close to the port.
So I should kill all the sharks?
The gods show me mercy. That is exactly what I desire.
I'm the one for the job.
I'm in your debt.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
Thank you.
Come on.
Yeah! Off we go now.
Thank you.
Come on.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
That'll do.